What is the need of an ISP? What is an ISP first? ISP is a hardware or a software block which is responsible for most of the auto functions. The auto exposure, auto white balance, auto focus. All these things are taken care of by the image signal processor. The image on the left is what you get usually from the sensor. With the fine-tuned ISP, you will get something on the right. If it is not fine-tuned well enough for your sensor, then you may not get a very good image quality, regardless of what sensor you're going to use. If it is a monochrome sensor, we may not need a full-fledged ISP. All we need is just an auto exposure, which can be handled in the software, or some of these monochrome cameras comes with an auto exposure input. But if it is a color camera, ISP is a must. And mostly choosing an ISP is the most underrated thing. We underestimate the time consumption of integrating an ISP with a sensor, but fine-tuning an ISP is the most time-consuming work in the product development cycle. Also, getting an access to these ISP settings is not an easy thing. Prefer a partner like us, get access to NVIDIA ISP. It will not be available for everyone. So when you select the camera system, ISP is a most important block.